Good morning, and welcome to day 13 of Vlogmas, which is December 12th for us. It is my mother's birthday, it is early in the morning, and I am getting ready to finish icing the cake. I am making the icing now, and then I'll probably film a little bit of me actually icing the cake. So I just wanted to go ahead and get my day started. My parents are going to have a little weekend getaway, so that's why we're doing cake so early this morning. So yeah, I'll probably come back and show you guys the cake once I'm done, or maybe get some footage of me icing it in a few moments. So guys, that's my cake. Why do they look like pancakes? I'm not sure. I'll be honest with you. I'm not sure why they look like pancakes. You know, I think I know why. I think they look like pancakes because I didn't have a one-third teaspoon or something of baking flour. No, baking soda. No, baking powder. Mm-hmm. So I kind of just filled up like half of the half teaspoon. So yeah, I think that's what I did. Alicia's mom is so sweet. Her name is Angel. It's been one of my favorite parts of her vlog then. Thank you. All right, guys, I'm gonna finish up icing, and then we'll come back. All right, so cake is done. I tried to clean up around the edges. It's not the best, but here we go. And then I found this sanding sugar. It's like gold. Cake is done. So I'm gonna put her cake in. And yeah, I'm so excited. Even though my cake was a little flat, but that's okay. Hopefully the flavor is still there. Of course, I haven't tasted it. Yes. But yeah, so I'm excited. So let me get the rest of her gifts together, and then I'm going to... Oh, you can see it better in this lighting, because yesterday when I watched the footage back, I saw you couldn't see it, so the kids painted the background, and then I came in with the black paint, and I did number one, grandma. So, yeah, so I'm gonna, again, get the rest of her gifts together. I was also watching the Nitty Natty after I finished Kalisha's vlog, and, get all her presents together, and we're going to go ahead and head over to say happy birthday before my mom goes to the casino. Alright, so we're here.
Did you get a thing of my new cake?
Yes, I did get a thing of your new cake, Pam. It's so much better when you do it.
She's so friendly.
I love you. Yeah. Did y'all cover it in a white clear coat?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Our initial idea is not...
Oh, where's the second layer?
There are two layers.
There are two layers. They're small cakes.
They're little cakes.
Yeah.
They didn't fluff up like she
Hello, brother.
Okay. I saw the pictures looked like they were fluffy.
Yeah.
Nah. Yeah, it wasn't
Hi, good morning. All right, can I get a candle or something?
Maybe next time.
It's your birthday.
Don't you open? Oh,
my. Aaron just wants to suck a big toe.
There should be a bag with just candles in it.
Come here, grab one.
Naya!
Now we can't find the candles.
So Kira, then you should have had way too much icing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so then at first I was like, oh, I need to make more icing. So I melted more butter, and then when I was done, I was like, oh, maybe I don't need more icing.
Well, if you get the set, then you can do multiples, then you should be 42. No, she's 44.
44. Huh?
Okay.
Maybe I can have another leg. I can have all my legs.
Grandma doesn't have enough lap.
So you can sit next to me.
Yeah, she's gonna be two today.
Okay. Happy second birthday.
He's right there.
Between you and him, I can't.
Do 2 times 22. He got home before I did. About an hour.
Who?
No way he got home before you did.
Yeah, about an hour.
Wow,
what were you doing?
Oh, you're fine. Okay, I got home after you. I'm gonna back it up.
Were you not?
I mean, he was an opening.
Oh.
Turn the light off.
I did all the stuff.
All right, here
now,
we go.
Turn the light off.
Okay,
Maddie.
What's
going
on? And first you. I did.
Ready.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
Happy birthday.
So
So he's like, oh, you gonna leave early. Just do first you. Hey, go. I said, nigga, this is something I do every night.
Hey. It was warm.
Hot, daddy. I got that wax on my legs.
See, you used to just, I'm in high school. I don't got it closed all this stuff.
God.
Yeah. Entry, don't just, when you
go to do that for,
for fun, for pleasure.
I don't like it.
Y'all have to close on and he do the salad part and the wash all the dishes.
I know.
You have to close.
You showed up early last time.
Because she said, oh, what's her name? Deanna sent me home to cut later.
I think it's just like.
I feel like an official cameraman. Riley, stop!
Don't you yell at my
See, here y'all go. Grandma's to get y'all in trouble.
Is the lid open?
Yes, it's open. You got them on your face.
Did you not go to the middle on purpose? Gotta
be cool.
We ain't gonna talk about it. It's okay.
What she do?
She cut it not in the middle.
Oh,
Lord. Oh, you better pay attention. So you looking away.
I eat that. That's it.
Wayne, can I get a small
bite? Wow.
You want a what? These are multiple plates.
How you stop it and record it?
There's plastic.
There's a button on there. Over here.
Okay, see you guys later. Say see you guys later, Kira.
Hold on.
Oh, it's going so bad. So, we'll just hold on. Alright, so, can you close the door, please? Well, my son is very upset. So, as I was sitting, we got back from Mom's house. I completely forgot to pick up the camera. So, this is me ending the vlog. I haven't been doing a lot. This is day 12. It is called...
I'm confuzzled. So, your mama left this morning, but y'all stayed at her house?
Nuh-uh. We left when they left. And then we came home. Riley took a nap. We watched 3 Scooby-Doo movies.
And 3 Scooby-Doo movies?
Maybe it was 2. It was 2 Scooby-Doo movies.
I'm sorry, I'm distracted. Finish what you
did. We watched 2 Scooby... No, this Scooby my vlog, because I didn't film it, so I might as well tell you. We watched 2 Scooby-Doo movies, then Tam went to get her nails and toes done for her date. Yeah. So...
Remote.
Yeah. So she went and got her nails and toes done for her date.
Ooh.
While I sat with the kids and I fed them and stuff. Riley was extremely upset to wake up and her mother not be there, and it was just little old me. She was... The hatred.
You are not my mama.
Oh, yeah, the hatred is real. Alright, ready? Gonna go. Let's see.
What is it?
It's called Dear Clown.
Who?
Dear Clown.
Who?
What's it look like? Dear Clown. What? D-E-R Clown.
I ain't never heard of no Dear Clown.
I don't know. It's a spooky Christmas.
Dear Clown?
So this one's definitely not showing. Yeah. Like one of my colorways is called He Froze to Death. Another one is called Krampus. Another one's called
He Froze to Death. Dear Clown?
I don't know, babe. I'm not a person that does this.
Okay, I like to know who.
Would you like me to ask?
I would. I would also like you to ask because I'm so confused.
All right, I will definitely.
The hell
ask.
Is a deer clown?
Or in the comments below, you can tell us what a deer clown is. It's spelled D E R K L O W N. I'll probably put it on the screen so that way I can edit this. This one may be a short one though, so this is definitely not coming true to color, but it is a deep blue
in the background. He don't need to be on the camera.
That's my sixth.
He's garbage.
Well, they already know.
I know y'all.
They already know who you are. You're actually a hit. You're one of the favorites.
No, not a favorite.
Oh yeah.
Oh Jesus.
Willie thinks you're so funny.
Oh Lord Jesus.
Oh yeah. He's like, I love to see my man on the camera. That's his favorite part.
Oh God no.
So this is like not a blue, and it's a blue with like some red. And then there's like this sliver. Oh, you can see it. It's like a sliver of gray.
I don't think that guy deserves to be anywhere but in his bed.
So, yeah. So that's day So I also added a new stripe on my blanket that's due in 13 days.
What blanket?
My aunt's blanket.
Oh, right. The extra special blanket.
Don't start. Please don't start.
I didn't say nothing. All I said was an extra special blanket.
Alright, so that's... Here we go. Jeez, this is where I was. So I've added a new color.
So is it going to get big yet?
Yes, it's going to... Look, it's already gotten big, babe. It's like a corner-to-corner blanket. So you start increasing, and then you decrease at the end to make the big square. And then I'm going to kind of block it to stretch it out some. Because that could really... I think that will really, like, give it, like... But yes, it is already super big.
It's just when you say blanket, I'm thinking of a blanket.
Right, you're thinking of me casting on 175 stitches straight across and just going back and forth like this. But no, this one starts in the corner. So this is like this part of the blanket, and I'm knitting all of that and then decreasing to the other corner.
I don't believe it. I have to see it when it's done.
You need to stop drinking.
I said I'll see it when it's done. Jeez. I just don't see how that becomes a blanket.
I it can get on Ravelry for you.
It just doesn't look hard enough. Although
it's,
Well,
it's not supposed to be like a this kind of blanket.
Oh, that's supposed
it's supposed to be
like
a
blanket.
Lap blanket. Like when you're sitting on the couch watching a movie, let me grab my habitation throw, put it over my lap.
What's it called?
A habitation throw.
I've
got a few of you. So, you knit it with your advent calendar. So, every day you open the mini and you knit it. You got 24 squares with all the advent calendar.
Those are more stripes than squares.
Right.
I feel like we've
stripes,
had that conversation already.
We have, but I love having it. It's filling all the time that I missed today.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like, when I tell you I did not pick up. Like, I looked at it, and I was like, yeah, I'll start. And I was like, no.
Why didn't you do it?
I was tired.
Not tired.
Yeah. Because, you know, I woke up. Well, I filmed a lot of me doing the cake, which the cake was not bad. Everybody said the flavor was there. It was just dense, right? Or something? Oh, you're tired. Now you're going down.
I'm listening.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Don't change your face. Keep that same eyeball.
Why look at my eyeball? What's wrong with my eyeball?
Yeah.
What's my eyeball doing?
Oh, you're paying attention?
Oh, hello.
That's what it's doing.
Oh,
yeah. We caught you.
Caught me in
that. On camera.
Not on camera.
Oh, yeah. So, I've been working on that. And I mean, your sister's headband is done. I got to finish these butt shorts.
Butt shorts?
Yeah.
What booty is my booty?
I don't know.
Ooh.
I can get them for you. You can see if my booty.
Booty shorts. That's what I'm talking about.
I just feel like you're like this eye for me. I'd rather
why
you just close both of them. You're scaring me.
My eyes is not open. I mean, my eyes is not closed.
Yeah, they are.
So my eyes is open. I'm awake.
This is how much I have of the butt shorts. Okay, hold on. There we go.
Oh yeah.
So I'm about ready to separate for the legs on the shorts. Cause I need these needles to finish your sister's thingy. Cause I gotta pick up this part and sew it together.
Why are you dumping?
Cause they're the same size as this.
What's these strings in the front?
They're the adjustable thing. You know how you put your sweatpants on?
No way, they
on?
Adjust?
Yeah, when you put your sweatpants on, I can tighten these up and tie them.
No way.
I made this myself. Well, I put it on.
How do you do that? Is that a fold over?
Yeah, it is a fold over.
And then you got the little strings in the inside?
Uh-huh.
And you knit the strings?
Yeah, I did.
Now, ain't that just a load of hoopla?
I don't know if
it's
your thing. That's
me neither. That's nice.
Thanks, babe.
That's cool. That's cool thing, isn't it?
Yeah. I was going to make them pants, but then I didn't feel like knitting them more.
I guess all my money do go somewhere.
I swear it does. I've been making stuff.
That's cool.
And I'm going to make a sweater that has some of this yarn in it to kind of like match it so I can have like a little lounge set.
What?
Yeah.
Fancy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's on my list.
With some strings on it. Is it math?
I have a...
My son could put them in math.
Yeah, 2021. Christmas 2021. You and the boys are going to have matching sweaters.
Not matching sweaters.
Yeah, so for our Christmas card.
Oh, gee, not another Christmas card.
We won't go to that other
them
place.
Them was expensive.
No, not that Christmas like card. My dad will just take the pictures for the Christmas card.
$2,200.
Let's not talk about
holy
that.
Jesus.
So.
I wasn't laid off then, though.
We're praying you're not laid off this time.
No, I'm definitely laid off right now.
Well, I'm saying, like, next time this
oh,
time.
Next, oh, yeah. Now I should be fine next time.
Yes, we should
next
be.
Next year this time? Oh, yeah, I'll be on vacation and everything.
Yeah, we should be back in the mine.
You saw something in there?
I did. It low-key looked like coal for a minute.
No, it ain't none of that.
I know, but I just...
It might be some charcoal from a grill.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
That's ain't no coal.
Okay, so I'm going to get this edited so that way it's up by 8 a.m. tomorrow.
It won't be edited. I'm sorry, guys.
Why not? Because I totally edited yesterday. Mm. After staying up till 2:30, making a cake, and then waking up at 7:30 to like sit.
So we're going to sleep.
I am. I'm going to go to sleep. Mm-hmm. Anyway, all right. We will see you guys tomorrow for day 14 because it's day 13.